Thank you for using e-notification. This video will detail how to create a notification as well as how to draw and delete an operation unit using the e-notification system. To create a notification, you must be logged in to e-notification. Once logged in, select the Create NoApp button from your dashboard. On the following screen, enter in the operation name. If you are not the landowner, timber owner, or operator for this notification, but are representing those parties, please select the box that identifies you as a representative. Next, select any of the following options that apply. Notify the state forester of operations on lands described in this notification, apply for permit to use fire or power-driven machinery, or notify the state forester and Department of Revenue of the intent to harvest timber. Please note that you may select all the options that apply to your notification. Once finished, you may select Save to save your progress in this notification and return to your dashboard, or select and go to map to continue with this notification. This will take you to the map page. You may also arrive on the map page by identifying the map button on the upper navigation bar. Searching may be done using various values. Select the eye symbol from the search bar to see those values and examples. As you begin typing, a drop-down menu of options related to your search will appear. When your operation area appears, select it from the menu. This will cause the map to zoom to the location you have just entered. You may use the plus and minus buttons on the left to zoom in or out of your operation area. Additionally, you may use the Layers button located on the right-hand side of the screen to view different map options to help you locate your area of operation. Clicking the Layers button provides different mapping tools. Base layers include topographical, street, aerial, and ODF maps, and overlays include tax lots, PLSS, or Public Land Survey System, and Contour. Once you have located your unit of operation, click the Draw Unit button from the bottom of the screen. Next, select the appropriate activity that you will be conducting. This will allow e-notification to provide you with the appropriate polygon, line, or point tool. To begin drawing, click your cursor in the area you would like to start, and click again to create a new point or vertex. You may continue following these steps until you have drawn your appropriate unit. Continue until you have reached the end of your unit, where you will double-click to finish drawing. Next, enter the name of the unit you have just entered and select Save or Add Activity. Save will allow you to save your notification and the unit you have just drawn on the current page without advancing in case you need to leave and return later. Add Activity will save the information you have just entered and take you to the following part of the notification to fill it out. Please note that it is easiest to add a new activity from the map page. To do so, select the New Unit button from the bottom menu. Next, enter in the activity that you will be performing. You will now be able to draw your second unit. In this example, selecting road construction from the menu list will change the draw tool to allow drawing a line representing a road. Once finished drawing, enter in the second unit name and select Save or Add Activity. Please note that if you need to delete a unit from your notification, it is easiest done from the map page. Once on the map page, select the appropriate unit by clicking on it. This will highlight the unit in blue and pink. If you have multiple units, ensure that you have clicked the correct one. From here, click on the red delete button. Next, a prompt box will display. If you have selected the correct unit, click the red delete unit button. Please note that this will delete any activities or operators that are directly tied to this unit. Once eNotification has deleted this unit, you will be displayed with a success banner. From here, you may continue filling out the notification as needed. Please watch the Adding Activities and Operators video for more detailed instructions on how to continue with the notification submittal process. Thank you.